My favorite thing about living in the village is meeting other athletes.
Yes!
Ten years from now, hopefully I'll be coaching gymnastics.
To be a champion, it takes a lot of determination and perseverance and hard work.